This video is so horrific. This man completed his workout with dumbbells and threw those mistakenly on his mobile phone, which broke his mobile. After a few moments, when he realized that he had broken his mobile, he wanted to pick it up and suddenly it started to take out the smoke. He was terrified by all of this, and when the smoke was intense and the mobile could blast, he picked it up and threw it outside.